Hey everyone, we are here at Alphalab for Startup Weekend Pittsburgh Women's Edition, where participants have one weekend to pitch an idea, form a team, and craft a minimum viable product. Let's check out the action.
I'm the managing director of Alphalab Gear. It's the space you're in, and I sat on the board of the Consumer Electronics Association. That's the folks who run the CES show in Vegas. And I can tell you, I don't think I've ever seen this many tech women in a room before, ever.
Woo!
Yeah.
So we've had several editions of Startup Weekend in Pittsburgh, but we've noticed that there was a lack of involvement with females. So we sought to create the women's edition to attract more women into the startup community in Pittsburgh.
So we created Go Jean Go. This is a social network for female business travelers looking to connect and get out of the hotel room. It's kind of like LinkedIn and Facebook had a baby girl named her Jane. And we need some designers and developers to help us create that website.
But if you think about it, we care about pets a lot more than we care about our Tinder finds. But why are we searching for pets with just a search bar? So my proposal is kind of bringing a bit of an online dating aspect to the kind of pet adoption world.
But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to build a way so that an app, so that you can know where to go if you're doing, if you're bodybuilding or you're working out, you're doing Weight Watchers, where to go. So this app would connect you with chefs, it would connect you with personal trainers, so that you can stay and kind of be successful on your diet.
They made a pitch and they wanted to bring an idea to life. Part of that was investigating the feasibility of a prototype, and that's both front and back end. So that's some design aspects, that's some computational aspects. And the person that I was mentoring wanted to learn both. And so I walked her through some of the finer steps of that and explained to her how a real software engineer would find the answers to those problems even if they didn't have experience in that field, because that's key to being in a startup, is finding the answers to problems that you don't know about. Startup weekends in general are important to kind of drive innovation in a city. I think that attempting to create new ideas is one of the ways in which you put your city on a map. It's one of the ways in which you invigorate your city. I think that there's been a big push, as rightly there should be, to get more women in STEM. And the more perspectives, the better. And I think that that's exactly what we need. We need more diversity of all kinds in the STEM fields.
The fitness market is a $25 billion industry, and it is continuing to grow. Boutique fitness studios are really starting to lead the way.
I'm Layla, and I'm one of the co-founders for our for-profit, for-purpose company, Pawsona.
Making an account, they get matched with pets that suit their personality. Kind of like OkCupid.
This was really a passion project for us. It took 10 months to plan, and I just can't believe that it was finally here and that it was so successful.
First place goes to...
Yes!
Go Jane Go! And those spaces are priceless.
This For the 412 video is sponsored by Waffles and Caffeinated. Come join us for the most amazing waffle experience you've ever had. It all starts with a sourdough waffle, perfectly prepared, buttery, crispy, and deliciously golden brown. As if that weren't enough, that's only the beginning.